We're here at the Creole Creamery in Lakeview. There is also a Creole Creamery ice cream store on Magazine Street. And the people that work here are extremely busy because the owner, Dave Bergeron, is selling ice cream scoops for just a dollar. He says he's doing it because his businesses will go on generator power and they have to scale down the content, the product that they have. So everyone who wants a scoop of ice cream, it is a dollar at the Creole Creamery. They have locations here in the heart of Lakeview, just off of Harrison Avenue, and also on Magazine Street, uptown. Dave Bergeron tells us it's also been a very difficult day for everyone, having to deal with the storm coming through, the anniversary of Katrina coming up this week. So he also feels like it's a very goodwill gesture. Have a scoop of ice cream before the storm comes in tomorrow. As you can see, the line is out the door here. The line is out the door at the store on Magazine Street. The workers are working feverishly to, I guess, scale down, if you will, the product that they have so they can store what they have in general. And Dave says that will allow them to open more quickly once the storm passes. They plan on being back open for business on Thursday once the storm rolls through. So again, a very good decision here by owner Dave Bergeron, not only for his business, but to also put a smile on people's face, because who doesn't like ice cream for $1? Back to you in the studio.